In this new era, we have to really grasp the grace of God. That God has given us everything that pertains to life in godliness. That means that there is not one thing you need to do to produce it. God only called Joshua to tread. The land was given. Everything in the promised land, the grapes, the honey, the flowing, everything was given, the gold, the silver, but there were inhabitants in the land.